We're gonna try the cooey with these Canuck ball. It's like an ounce. I think it's a bounce ball. It's like a. Is that 347 grains? I believe. See how they work. Shoot a couple of 25. It's halfway decent. I might go to 50, but if not. Shoot the try at 50 here. Okay, 25 doesn't look too promising, but maybe the bullets aren't stable yet or something. Maybe they'll stabilize to the 50. It'll go off so far, that's kind of half the battle.
What else you bring? I'm going to fire for him from the
paper. All right, we'll check that out. Okay, here's the results. Let's see, 25 yards was this one and that one. You got a shotgun shell, which is about 2 3/4 inch. So you got almost two of those between it. And then 50 yards was this one and one up here. So you see that's quite a, must be 6 inches or more. But they're about 25 yard gun, I guess. And there's some of the casings. It went off, which was quite surprising. But some of them split a little bit, but I'm talking 1950s ammo and stuff, so I'll probably reload them a few more times, I imagine.